Yeah, that means it's recording. See if this works better than the second video. Alright, so this is going to be the fourth video, because the second one didn't record. This is actually the third video. All goes well. If this video works out, if it actually records, I'll probably restart the series and hopefully do a better job. If this video somehow doesn't work, I'm gonna have to try something else out. Probably should have went the other way, but oh well. The task is there, but it's not showing that the task is there. Interesting. Well, part of the challenge is to accept all, well, my version of the challenge. I accept all the tasks to make sure I don't miss any. So that I can make sure I do them in the proper order. Should probably see how many points I have, so I know. Since this is on easy mode, I usually make it a rule that I have to discover all the trailers. see what that was. Make sure it's nothing important. Alright. Alright, so while I am kind of doing the challenge, I'm also just testing my ability to record the video. So far, 33% of the time, I fail it. The video. Hopefully this one works out. Whoa. That was close. Should probably pay attention to driving instead of what time it is. See, there's certain tasks like this bridge that don't show up until you complete the tutorial missions, which is possibly why Alien Pirate does the tutorial, but I try to, you know, the rules say you can't do contracts until you've done all the tasks, and you can't do the tasks until you've done all the watchtowers. Oh, dang. Coming in hot. Maybe a little too hot. It's a suspension, we don't need that where we're going. Probably do, but why? Not where I'm supposed to be here. This one. Yeah, it's that one. I wonder how steep is this? Can I without killing the truck? Oh, maybe. Yep. Close one. Roads. We don't need roads. You need better tires, so. Wrong button. I need to check this. 420 of 700. So I think we're good. Might as well get the watchtower while I'm here. Because I don't really have Kodiak's only gonna give me 100 points. Got to do the observation. This game doesn't have good views in it, I'll tell you that. Hmm. These maps are stunning in this game. Whoa, where are we going? That doesn't look like the road. Well, don't do it, don't. No. That's not good. Yeah, we're good. Maybe. Yeah. Rolled the perfect number of times. Yeah. One complete one. Just those partial ones they get you. And I'm stuck on rock in a bush. Pretty sure I went the wrong direction. It's alright though. Just testing stuff out. For people that think this game has no replayability, I mean, go different places than you did. There's plenty of map to explore. There's sections of the map that the game doesn't even take you that are awesome. I think I can sneak through here and get back on track. Yeah, I'm just randomly driving through here. But we got it. I wonder if while I'm over here, I should go up here. If this is your first time seeing one of my videos, yes, on regular mode when repairs are free, fuel's free, I beat the crap out of my trucks. Hard mode, I'm a little nicer. Not a lot. Because at the end of the day, it's about having fun, and careful's not fun. Take risks. Make it more exciting. Unless you want to be careful and not break stuff and make it where you're going. If that's fun for you, have at it. Whoa, whoa, because, I mean, safety doesn't involve any of that excitement. I feel like I should bring the Lodestar over here, because I'm going to need it to tow the Kodiak back. And then up here, might as well get this watchtower. Should double check that again, make sure. I have a bad habit of running my Chevy out of fuel when I come up in this area on this challenge. Making it more challenging, but I'm not used to the fuel consumption in this game on gallons, because I generally don't go into settings and change it. Pretty sure this goes to the waterfall. I have driven up this. It is... Ooh. I built White Western Star. We'll climb that waterfall. Or at least it used to could. If they've nerfed it too bad, it may not now. Nope, wrong button. 470, 520 leaves me 180, 150. That's like the Kodiak and a watchtower. It didn't give me nothing. No upgrades. Nothing, eh? Look, the Kodiak. And an upgrade. And a trailer. I usually do this to get rid of them notifications, because they're kind of annoying. I'm gonna go get the scout trailer discovered. Can't see. That's a lot of mud. I've got half a tank, so I think deciding not to go pull the Kodiak on my way here may have helped, because I usually do that the other way and then I don't have enough fuel to get this out of here. One attempt at the Impossible on Challenge, I actually had to leave my Chevy sitting over here on the hill. Because before I got gas to it, I leveled up. Gas fuel. Because pretty sure everything in this game has to be a diesel since they all share fuel. Essentially, this trailer reminds me of a car trailer. But with two pallets of bricks on a car trailer, that's a lot of bumper weight on a short bed truck. Especially since I'm pretty sure this short bed step side only came in a half ton. Pretty sure the trailer weighs more than 1,000 pounds. If you're just spinning in the mud, well, that's not good. That, oh man, Out of the trailer, can you get out of here? And the trailer is pushing me. So it would seem. See if low range helps today. Nope, I may just be stuck. What if we go here? Better ground before I do too much there. There we go. Now we got this. Maybe. I think we got it. Just leave this trailer somewhere in this area. Can't come across here. I've literally taken the stock Chevy and scout across that and doing this challenge just to do it. Kind of a pain in the butt. And if you're not careful, you can drown your truck. I think what I'm gonna do, due to lack of fuel, is I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna take this down in here. Maybe. Nope, no lucky rollover today. Alright. And nope. You done it? Alright. Fleet Star it is. Nothing there. Ooh, we got raised suspension. Sell the old stuff. Might as well get bigger tires. It only makes sense. Even though they're highway tires, it does get you up out of the mud. Snorkel, of course we need one of those. Frame additions. I'm gonna throw that on there just for weight. Almost forgot. I think that's the one we went with. Take this over the other way. So I really would like to get the SnowRunner gearbox. Should actually run right over there and grab the lift kit for the GMC before I forget. For your first all-wheel drive big rig, the fleet starts pretty good. I mean, with the lift kit and weight on it, it does get a little top heavy, but it goes places if you can keep it on all 10, I guess it is. I'm not sure how long this video is yet, or if there's a video. We'll find out shortly, because I gotta get off here. This is just a quick test to see if I could get it to record without not recording, like the other video. Leave it there in case it decides to roll. This hole will stop it. And there's a rock. Just shooting down this way. Cut in after the tree row. Watch out for that guy. I say guy, but I'm intrigued. So that was one of them ones that, while it looks like a small tree, run into it. It'll tear you up. Nope, not enough. There we go. Alright, not cool. That wasn't part of the plan. We were supposed to miss the tree with the front of the truck. Not hook the back of the truck on the other tree. These trees seem a bit tighter when the fleet star than, you know, a scout truck. Well, I think we made it. Hope they don't roll it here. And if I could have missed the tree. Hey, we got it. SnowRunner for all the scout trucks except for the Lodestar. So the Lodestar takes big truck transmissions. Oh, then we gotta get out of here. Which, I mean, I don't think this water's that deep, and I do have the snorkel. Let's find out. Well, that was easy. That little problem. Can I squeeze this way? Not really. Alright, so how about now? There we go. Squeeze on through there, hook my bigger tire on the tree. Back to the Kodiak. Maybe. Come on, Fleety. You can do it. How about now? See, I mean, diff lock with all-wheel drive. Full range works. Maybe. It was working. Need more power or what? What's the deal? The trailer's hung up on a rock or what it is, but it was sure stuck. That's annoying. And some of it's because I don't have any weight on the truck. I should have towed that up that hill before without that much struggle. But then again, if you watched my other video yet, you would know that I'm not used to, you know, whatever physics they've changed since the Dawn region, which was a while ago. I forget, is there a way around this watchtower? Ooh, that was a close one. Made it. I guess I could. Yeah, see, I'm only. I need to get to Kodiak now before I get any other points. That's a close one. It's getting a little tippy. This Fleet Star sure is struggling. I can say it's highway tires, but that's what I got. On the level one still. It's the beginning. See, that just gets me past the bridge. And I still gotta get past this rock slide. I think I'm gonna take the short way this time instead of the back way. I think I'm gonna get this over here to the road. And that's where I'm gonna have to call this video. If it is a video. And I've also noticed that seems like it cuts off the last couple seconds, so I'm gonna go ahead and say thanks for watching. If you wanna see more, like and subscribe, or comment and tell me what you didn't like, or dislike, or whatever you feel like doing. Any interaction, from what I've heard, helps me out somehow. Well, that's where we're gonna leave this one. So, thanks and have a nice day or evening, whichever it is for you. Thank you.